Why do you keep thinking and believing when people tell you that you cannot learn English? Wait a minute. You know what? I'm making a video especially for you. You need to check out my YouTube right now because I'm gonna break it down for you. There's an idiom that I have that is applicable to you. I'm getting off the phone right now. Check out the video, all right? You know, I was just on the phone with somebody who's been learning English for a very long time. And so I want to teach this person and maybe y'all others about an idiom that is very, very applicable. Now, what does this idiom mean? This idiom means to be in control of the situation, to be in control of yourself, to be in control of your life, and even in control of your English. Now, what is this idiom that I want you to remember? This is my car, and this is the seat, all right? This is my car, and this is the seat. So check it out. I want you to understand when people are telling you that you can't do anything in life and you can't learn English, I want you to tell them, you know what? I'm in the driver's seat of my life and in my English. That's right. The idiom means to be in the driver's seat. It means when you are in control of yourself and your actions and you care more about yourself than what other people think. So here's the question in 2019, in this year of insight. Are you going to be, with respect to your English, in the driver's seat? So if you like this video, I ask that you subscribe, click on that notification, and make a comment below. Why? Because this is the place, the year of insight, and where you and I, we learn together. Be in the driver's seat.